everybody, Joseph here. Welcome back to some more NHL 20 Beer Pro with my center, Xavier the Dream LaFlambe. And there we go. Man, I like starting like that. Alright. So, I kind of got some news for y'all. I actually did end up buying some editing software, so now I can actually fully edit and all that stuff anytime I want. And it feels pretty good, and I just got this.
Oh,
that was great.
I like the way he
right there. Hey, why are you passing to me as I'm turning?
Takes it across the blue line. Here they are on the attack. Slides it across. Let's it go. Brilliant save. Read it perfectly. Denies him again. After the first stop, he's in good position to make a second.
I gotta go off.
Takes the feed. Nice.
Oh, I miss the flam speed so much. It's not even funny. I miss him being so fast.
Handles the puck. Nice pass.
I miss him so much.
The feed. Stopped by the goaltender. He'll keep it alive.
Excuse me?
Here's a shot.
One little nudge? I don't think so, buddy.
Oh, he's locked right in. A couple of stops in a row there. Here's a chance. Sends it across. And it's a quick pass to Lafreniere.
There it is. Take a seat.
Ray, you're at ice level. What'd you see on that?
It's not so much what you see, James, it's what you hear.
His block.
You can really hear the pads crunching together.
The Avs continue to lead big here in this third period. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone.
I double tapped it.
Takes the feed and moves forward. Right in front of the net, and that one's broken up.
Oh my god.
Quick pass to Lafreniere.
How did you hit me?
Toronto's got a hold of it.
Boom. F you. I don't care. I don't care. We won the game. I got like 4 points. I don't give a shit.
He's just been handed a game misconduct on the play.
Yeah, in some of the old ranks, this was a good play because you could get.
Screw it, Toronto. I'll see you later.
Bringing this one to a close.
I guess they can take some solace in the fact that this was a close game, James. The losing streak continues.
2 goals, 4 assists, 6 points. I'll take that,
but
baby.
Can you find those consolation
points? Anyways, guys, let's
just
get to that next game right away.
There's really nothing.
And here we go, everybody. We got a special game right here. And
it's been a total mismatch here as we get underway for the third. Let's
got a game against the team that drafted me, everybody.
This one here, Razor, how do you see things?
Colorado's power play has been like a machine. They get a chance, they put it in the back of the net. Here's a face.
Let's go, baby.
First
in the team that drafted me. Oh, man. That brings back so many memories. Just brings me back all the way to, like, you know, like September and everything. And that drafted me and everything, and oh man,
Colorado's on total cruise control early in
that's the team where I spent most of my career. But now it's time to destroy them. Yeah, I wanted that kind of ready. God, this game is trash. But we already knew that.
Colorado's offense has been a thing to watch tonight as they lead it big time.
No mercy, everybody. No mercy, Colorado. No mercy.
Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Sends a pass over. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Makes the save as he gets a piece of it with the glove. The Devils have it now. New Jersey's on the attack and forces a huge turnover here with the steal. Shoots it, and there's the save.
Oof.
New Jersey's got the puck in their own end. Lays into the body.
He's going to need some help here. He's pretty clearly struggling on the ice.
Whoa! He
ended up in this shift somewhere. Just wants to get the puck out to center ice and get the heck off the ice.
I can't do that. You can't do that. Nah, 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 nah. Penalty coming
up as the whistle stops the play. Pretty cut and dry trip on that play.
Coaches will tell you, be careful with your stick, but you're trying to get the puck. I don't think a lot of times they do it intentionally.
Here's a chance.
I tried.
Comes up with the stop.
Tried getting it up there. That's fine. Our goal's coming, New Jersey. Our goal's coming.
This third period up big time. Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone.
Not like that, though.
Stop by the goaltender.
Definitely not like that.
Colorado's offense has been the story tonight, leading big time here in this third period. And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone.
Jesus.
Came up with a big stop on that last opportunity. The Avs have shown no signs of slowing down here in this third period, up big. Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Dying seconds of this man advantage, they'll try to start it from here.
Oh my god. I don't know why you would pass it up the middle forward, but that's all you did right there. Boy, that wasn't your fault. Chow. Chow.
Here, they still have a comfortable lead. The one thing you don't want to do is give up a shorthanded goal. Maybe that sparks the other team a little bit.
Here's the captain. Should be my seat forever and ever on end.
Connects with a long lead pass here in the middle.
Oh, fuck
off. New Jersey's got control of it now from their own end. And now he tries to get it across to Neal. Takes a shot. Big chest save as he gobbled that one.
Look at the stupid goalie animation.
New Jersey's
going
to have to make an adjustment here. Their injured player will not be back tonight.
Colorado's laying a pounding on the opposition tonight, generating numerous scoring chances and converting on what feels like almost all of them. Here's he scores! There's the hat trick! Here come the hat!
Suck it, New Jersey. Suck it. Was that a good shot though? I need to. I mean, I guess that could work. Yeah. That's a nice thumbnail right there, right? Yeah, destroying my old team. That thumbnail, perfect.
The guys jumped up on the bench as soon as that third goal went into the net.
Puck is trying, right. We are back underway. Dishes it to Lafreniere. Looking to make something happen along the board.
Yay.
Time of the goal.
Hammers one at the
goal. Yeah. I double tapped it.
Brings the play and forces the turnover.
Time of the goal.
Moves the
puck. Oh, yeah, it was going to be a goal.
The Devils have the puck now.
You want to hit LaFlamme, do you? You want to hit LaFlamme? You know who I am?
Centering pass. Good hit to knock the puck loose. Slides it quickly to Robinson. Puts it on net.
That's all you do? Supposed to throw the backhand, moron.
Colorado showing no signs of slowing down here in this third period, up big time. Good reach of the stick to knock the puck away.
Yeah, screw you and your stupid stick.
He got knocked around somewhere on this shift. He's battling pretty hard to try and get the puck out of the zone. He needs some help from his teammates so he can get a change.
With the blast, and the shot dies in the traffic jam. And now he moves it to Lander. Kuliakovo's got it along the wing.
Chow.
Hammers a shot. Here's a chance in front. Oh, he gets a blocker on it. What a reaction. Carries it in. They've got
My. Again with the stupid sticks.
Grabs the puck here inside the offensive end. Right up front.
Yeah, just haven't taken their foot off the gas pedal at all. Once they got that first one, they kept pushing away. Now they've got three.
Good job, boys.
Play resumes as the puck is dropped.
That's not where I shot it. Ha 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 ha. Take a seat.
Oh, he looks like he's banged up there. He's going to try and finish the shift, but he's pretty clearly not at 100%. Dishes it to Lafreniere. Tries. He scores.
Oh, yeah.
This might be a where were you moment for so many of these fans. Man, again, he gets a chance on goal, and he makes no mistake about it.
This is what you get, New Jersey. This is exactly what you get for
seen in quite some time, up big time
for not giving me that C. And because of that, well, I mean, you gave me the C, but I didn't.
New
have
Jersey's
it
got a hold of it along the wall. Lander's taking the puck behind his net.
This is what you get.
Crash.
I just had to.
No surprise here, James. He's been doing this since about 7 o'clock tonight. Crap. Time after time. Payers pick up momentum through center. Let's it go. Oh, just inches wide. Doesn't miss it by much, James. That's a really good shot, but he got to get it on the net. Fratton's got it across the line. Takes that pass back at the point. With the tip. Great pad save. He's sharp on that one. Nowhere to go for the puck. Let's it go.
Okay,
the
you'll do you.
Up and that shot's blocked. Back to the blue line. Fires it. Great defense.
What a block. Give me the C.
Block it. Moves the puck into the attacking area. Here's the pass.
That's not where I passed it at all.
Scrum ensues along the boards. The Avalanche have taken possession along the wall. Tries to get it over.
Boom.
Receives the pass. Slides the puck over. Brings the puck into the offensive end now.
Got that, buddy?
Coming up on the final minute of regulation time.
Yeah, and then they just go all OP all of a sudden, right? Yeah. Of course, I couldn't do anything about that, right?
Trying to get loose on the breakaway.
Oh, what a take.
He had to be ready for this puck.
All right, 10-1. I think that's a good game.
Colorado's a big time here in the late stages of this.
A very good game. Holy shit. 5 goals, 2 assists, 8 hits. Wow. Just an absolute beast. Like, oh my god. Yeah, he's got a lot of points so far. Wow. I mean, shit, he's almost at 50 points, and we're not even halfway through the season. This could be another one of those years where he gets a lot of points again, but it just depends on the injuries and stuff, right? If he gets injured once, that's it. He's not going to get the highest points, so... Trying to lose some games, are we? That's fine. The Blues are right behind us, so this is a perfect game to get ahead of them. Well, when we come back, obviously. So basically, 59 points in 20 games. That's pretty good there, LaFlam. Pretty good. Alright, anyways, guys and girls, thank you for watching. My name is Joseph. Hopefully you all did enjoy. And as always, I'll see you all in the next one.